looking determined for a win here tonight.
You should never underestimate Slapjack. He enters every match looking to right the wrongs he's faced.
These days, he certainly seems focused on destroying the competition any way he can.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most dangerous athletes to enter a WWE ring. Good luck surviving any onslaught from the Almighty.
That survival could be one's only hope, Corey. And that might be all you have against Lashley.
An arm breaker.
Oh, that hurt to the chest.
Slapjack exposed here.
Elevated.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Damn, such aggression.
Oof, kick finds it.
Forearm smash.
With an uppercut. He's not going to intimidate Lashley around power and will get the best of him on the mat. Corey, what does an opponent have to do to conquer the Almighty?
Lashley lives and trains in Denver, Colorado, exerting himself at high altitudes. So the longer this match goes, the more it benefits him. Catch Lashley off guard as soon as possible. Get him out of sorts and surprise him with a big move.
Oh, the arm's trapped.
Oh, a slam. Shoulders down. Rope break. Pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
And he denies Slapjack.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Face watch.
He switches it back around.
Simple but effective.
And the very dangerous Bobby Lashley was powerless there.
Looks like Slapjack is using his opponent to prove a point.
Oh, jeez.
Ruthless striking.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker.
So smooth.
Really just laying it in.
Brutal.
Ruthless.
And Slapjack is having problems here.
Slapjack has to wake up and fast.
Down. Brutal.
Slapjack just destroying the competition with that maneuver.
Draped across the top rope.
Just non-stop aggression.
Yeah. Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Slapjack able to counter.
There it is. Boom, nice.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Check out this power.
Just ended this.
Shoulders down.